So how much is there? Will it last a week? So how much is there? Will it last a week?
Hey, heard the new joke about the savior of Nostria?
We've heard all the savior jokes already.
It's the one with the cat and the dung pit.
Browse and then buy.
Scroll, spell, potion, best selection.
His servant. Where could he have...
What do you want? Directions to the old outpost? Arek, damn that blasted thing!
No, I'm just curious why you're so grumpy.
I have good reason to curse. The brigands from the old outpost haven't let us use Rickville Road for 2 whole months. We pay them a toll which gets higher and higher every day. We complain to the town guards, but the thieves haven't shifted an inch. My brother Servan decided to go negotiate with them. He said he'd try and drive down the price, so that we simple peasants could use the road once more and bring our goods to market.
What do you know of your naive brother's fate?
Nothing. Servan is gone. Disappeared for good. He might be dead by now, who knows? I wish someone would tell me his fate before I lose my mind with grief.
Where are you going? Who taught you to drive, Loggy? Huh? Where are you going? I'm rolling along and you're...
I'm telling you, that's the truth. Banks gathered up all the bull innards and fashioned them into a balloon, filled the balloon with hot air, flew up and away, off into the sky. Have you heard this one? Once upon a time, there was a daddy troll and a baby troll. That's what... profits.
What do you mean, your profits? You're selling them cheaper.
But you see, that's exactly the trick. Cheaper, yes, but three bags at once? Now that's profit.
Hey, you're just trying to talk me into your nonsense.
You don't have to. That's why I figure selling in bulk brings more profits.
What do you mean, more profits? You're selling them for cheaper.
But you see, that's exactly the trick. Cheaper, yes, but three bags at once? Now that's profit.
Hey, you're just trying to talk me into your nonsense.
You don't have to believe me. In fact, I'd be better off if you didn't.
You're gonna lose all your money.
You're getting old. Hi, have you heard this one? Once upon a time, there was a daddy troll and a baby troll. And the daddy says, want to see a puppy play? Sure thing, Dad. And gets out two human skulls. But Lord Montier, this land is infested with trolls. Trolls? Bah, what nonsense.
Be quiet and do your job, Daddy.
Thank you.
Somebody...
What's going on? I hope this is worth my time.
We caught a thief is all. Little Weasel's been stealing food from our cellar. Says he's Hugo, Harsh George's son. That's the headman of Rickville. Believe it or not, the boy begged me not to tell his father. We should tell George about this sneak. That man knows how to solve a problem.
Curious. Very curious. Is there anything you want to tell me?
Look, Dad found me a cushy job in the magistrate's office in the capital. But I shirked my duties, so they fired me. I was too afraid to return home. My father's awful strict. He beat me into a whole new shape. So I became a vagabond and ended up stealing food because I was so hungry.
You failed at your duties. Look at yourself. You're so lazy you couldn't even come up with a good excuse. Let me guess, then you started screaming for help.
Give this medallion to my mama. Her name's Cora. She'll know what to do. Help me out and I'll give you something nice. You have my word.
Tell me, are there any wealthy knights around these parts whose retinues I might join?
What can you do?
Labian's Crusade.
There's one noble lord.
My very favorite part of history.
He's hiring crossbowmen right now.
A new tablet for my golem. What a great gift. Could it be that someone helped Jackard with his precious press? High time, I say.
What do you mean, someone? I fixed it. I hope my trip was not in vain, either. Jackard assured me that with this tablet, the elevator will be functioning immediately.
Oh, he's an expert at making promises. He promised ages ago to mark which end goes into the golem. Yeah, I know it can only go two ways, but it never seems to work until my third try.
Do you need help with that, too?
No, never mind. I'd better do it myself. Extra sturdy or not, these tablets are still quite fragile. Actually, I believe I'll wait for the current one to wear out completely, since now I have a spear. Go wherever you want. Up, down. That's it, actually. For the savior of Nostria, the ride is free.
Tell me, are there any wealthy knights? I don't know anything about crossbows, but how long does it take to learn?
Quite a while, unfortunately. If you try to learn quickly, he'll be no crossbowman. Just a danger to your fellow man.
Tell me, are there any wealthy knights around these parts whose retinues I might join?
What can you do?
I know siegecraft. I've served both as a foot soldier and an infantryman.
There's one noble lord here, Farad. He's hiring crossbowmen right now.
I don't know anything about crossbows, but how long does it take to learn?
Quite a while, unfortunately. If you try to learn quickly, he'll be no crossbowman. Just a danger to your fellow man.
So many undead, and not a single necromancer?
Highly unusual.
Thank you.
What do we do now? How am I supposed to know?
Are you in charge? What's going on here?
Damned if I know. That's exactly what I'm trying to figure out. We were trying to get this ancient piece of stone working again. We re-etched the levitation sigils, reversed the charge on the amalgam.
Could you please skip straight to the wandering undead?
Anyway, the water must flow, so we went through the protocol step by step. The final directive was to replace the energy crystal. That's when all this started, when we plugged the crystal into its slot. Next thing you know, the undead were stumbling about everywhere. They were after the crystal. The workmen scattered and took cover wherever they could. And now the crystal's gone. I think the undead took it back to their graveyard. But I'm not setting foot in there, so don't ask.
I told you my godmother wasn't lying about the undead.
Calm down, Deli. Nobody's chasing us. They're all back at the cemetery. Looks as if those restless souls want the crystal to warm themselves. Something is awry in the underworld.
Are you the keeper of this graveyard?
I am the guardian of this cemetery. I watch over the dead. My name is Sir Valiant.
There's no trace of necromancy here. Meaning the dead must have risen on their own. How can that be?
In the gray world of the afterlife, the world's light shines no more. It was devoured somehow by something that is not death. The dead were terrified there, in the cold and the dark, and enraged by this great crime. That is why they sought the crystal.
No more world's light in the underworld. But up here, we can see it plain as day. Literally. Now what?
There used to be a mourner statue here. It guarded the world of the living from those forbidden to pass. But an unworthy one came. A thief. A thief called Garrett. He removed the soul seal. Then I could hold back the dead no more. They broke loose and stole the crystal. And now they feed upon it.
I think I understand. How can we fix this?
If you return the soul seal, I shall resume my vigil and keep the dead in their rightful domain. But if you return the crystal to its former place, the dead warriors will rise again.
Where else does one find a thief in possession of a rare artifact? If not in the local brigand den,